The 369th Infantry Regiment was the first African-American regiment of the U.S. Army. It was formed on the 2nd of June 1913, and in 1918 it was renamed the 15th New York Infantry Regiment as a part of the New York National Guard. The 369th arrived in France at the end of 1917 to carry out their mission. In April 1918, command of the 369th Regiment was transferred to the French Army. The soldiers were given the French uniform and weapons. The Frenchers were proud to serve shoulder to shoulder with excellent fighters. Harlem Hellfighters, as the French call them, quickly gained a reputation of brave and clever warriors. For the first 191 days of the fighting, they didn't lose a single person, and only one African-American was captured. They were the first to reach the banks of the Rhine at the end of the war. The 369th Regiment was also famous for its orchestra, which helped maintain morale in the troops. Under the direction of the Afro-American composer-innovator Lieutenant James Reese, the orchestra traveled around France entertaining troops and instilling love of ragtime and jazz. One of the most famous fighters was Sergeant Henry Johnson. He was a receptionist from Albany, New York. During a night shift in the Argonne Forest, Johnson and a soldier Needham Roberts came under fire from the superior German armed forces. Roberts was shot immediately, but Johnson didn't plan to give up. Johnson fought fiercely, first throwing grenades at the enemy, then firing a rifle, and finally with a knife in his hands when the Germans reached the trenches. But after hearing the shots of the approaching help, the Germans retreated. Johnson received 21 bullet and shrapnel wounds, while he killed 4 Germans and injured 10 to 20 Germans. For this, he was awarded the Military Cross, the highest military award in France. At the end of the war, the 369th Regiment returned to New York, where soldiers were hailed as heroes.